Hey everyone, welcome to Exploring New England. Today is May 16th, 2021. It's about 11 a.m. and about 70 degrees Fahrenheit. As you can see, it's a gorgeous spring morning. Right now we're at Appleton Farms in Hamilton, Massachusetts. Just some beautiful fields here. See, they're all nice and green now. We're well into spring. Get a beautiful view of the field below. You may notice the video is a little different since I don't have my GoPro today. I'm using my Samsung Galaxy S10. It takes really nice video though. It's a little different. It's not fisheye like the GoPro, which sometimes I prefer. About to get the views of the rolling fields back. just love the North Shore of Massachusetts. You really do get a good combo of this beautiful farmland and incredible beaches and just coastal scenery. Appleton, Ipswich, Wenham. They're all beautiful. Most of the towns up here are. Just gonna hike up to the overlook up here. So I believe this is the highest overlook in Appleton. Let me see. Yeah, the Great Pasture. Sorry, no, it's the highest point in Appleton Farms, as it says clearly here. Let's go take a look at the view. Let's check out this statue over here. Yeah, it's vertical up for you so you can see the whole thing. There we go. I guess it'd be sideways to you actually, so never mind. Someone, looks like someone forgot their dog leash. Gorgeous, huh? Anyway, so that's going to do it for this video. Make sure to like this video if you like it. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you like my content. And check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com. The link is in the description below. And until next time.